In this video, I'm going to tell you why flies rub their hands together. First of all, it's important to note that flies have three pairs of limbs: the forelimb, the middle limb, and the hind limb. What we see them doing mostly is rubbing their forelimbs together, but they also rub their forelimbs against their heads and even rub their hind limbs together. This ritual rubbing of limbs basically keeps the flies clean. During this process, the leg of the fly picks dirt from the body and disposes them into its immediate environment. This cleaning is very important because the compound eyes, antennae, and bristles on the legs and body of the flies are used to sense the world around them. Therefore, they must be clean in order to help them accurately find food and mates and avoid predators. This cleaning is also important because flies have taste buds under their legs, so they literally taste with their legs before sucking them with their proboscis. Hence, cleaning helps clear away leftovers on their legs so they can accurately taste food. Rubbing also helps discharge bacteria from their bodies. Please tap the subscribe button below to know more explanations.